So we're upgrading from this is like a 2018 Fox Float X2 on my Tues to the newer, this is a 2022 X2, 10.5 by 3.5, and this is done at the VVC. So, and the way you can make it work is this is 16 millimeter RockShox sleeves, and just put it in right there in the stock Fox bushings, and you should be able to just put it in and it'll work. And right now I'm gonna check the volume spacers. So I just slowly let all the air out. Slots up. Okay, so right now we got zero, so I'm gonna put three. Max is four. Forward. Make sure sure it's all locked in. It kind of, there's a place that it kind of clips in. Okay. Put in the valve core. I'm gonna set my rebound. Easier to get through right here, so. Two out, of course. Torque it to 106 inch pounds. And then I just pump it up every 50 psi. And then you transfer the air. And just do that every 50 psi until you got your desired pressure. And of course, rear shock the low speed rebound. Two out.